of Alpha.
So, why's this deadlift guy gotta die?
He's kind of a dick.
Alright.
Well, he also stole my Moonzumi Digistruct key, stranded me out here, and got really rude when I told him I wasn't into guys. But mainly the being a dick thing.
Colonel Zarpadon. You
must leave Elpis. Things are about to get much worse. I don't want to kill you if I don't have to.
Nah, got paid to kill you. Gotta do it.
Fine. Do what you will. Deadlift, this is Colonel Zarpadon. I need you to kill the Vault Hunters headed for your ship.
Get it, sir. I ain't taking orders from the chicken through me in prison.
They said your jump pads are stupid.
I will annihilate them!
Thank you.
can't. Why?
Thank you.
go kill the guy so you can get to Concordia.
Why are those Hyperion screwbags still alive?
Jump pads?
I never got to ride a jump pad.
I also witnessed the deaths of many innocent
Attention.
People.
Entering positive atmosphere.
Jump pads, though.
Concordia,
I'm gonna
tear
something.
Those vault hunters die today. Or my name isn't Bucephalus Deadlift McElroy.
How dare you say my abstract definition? Who's up and loose that screw you? I'm having a chat. Shocking! One of this and everything! My ass!
Thank you.
and I can get you closer to Concordia and finding that jamming signal.
Those Vault Hunters die today, or my name isn't Bucephalus Deadlift McElroy.
I'm gonna tear!
Watch it take to the air like a child's imagination.
Get you closer to Concordia and finding that jamming signal.
Those Vault Hunters die today, or my name isn't Bucephalus Deadlift McElroy.
Deadlift does not suck on goons gladly. It's fun to have fun and murder people.
Deadlift
dumbass and I can get you closer to Concordia and finding that jammer signal.
When those vault hunters die today, or my name isn't Persephilis Deadlift McElroy.
My strength is in my mind.
Suck me off!
one more!
I'll take you with me!
Signal.
Those vault hunters die today. Well, my name isn't Bucephalus Deadlift McElroy.
You're gonna regret your life choices. How dare you not try my sentence! Fun and murder people. I am deadly. Goons off the cannon. Steal my battery. I'm gonna test. It's fun to have fun and murder people. You're stretched!
Oh, have enough!
Haven't you heard of
my strength is in your mind! Zapadon couldn't stop me! I
just got a little one!
I'm just stretched!
I did not prepare to earlier!
It's in my mind! Zapadon couldn't stop me!
Now it's your time, Saint!
She sucks! I'm the best at everything!
Don't get
I'm charged enough! I am deadly! I'm the best at everything!
Sizzle for me!
Zapadon couldn't stop me!
Try.
Nice work, Alpha.
I am Deadlift.
You don't scare Alpha.
Closer to Concordia and finding that jam. signal.
I can't wait to toss your corpse onto a jump pad and watch it take to the air like a child's imagination.
I'm charging up. I'm the best at everything. Die, please. My strength is puffy shock and time. I'm the best at everything. Die, please. That's it.
I want
some glory. I'm having a blast.
Alpha's gonna eat you up. Don't scare Alpha.
I'm just stretched. I'll get this.
Come on.
Shock me more. Oh, I am deadly!
Taken over that place after the crackening.
Yes.
Will and testament of Tom Thorson, doll captain. Deadlift scavs are boarding my ship as I speak. Whoever finds this echo, please, find it in your heart to honor a doomed man's last wishes. Just press the next message button when you're ready.
Better get paid at the end of this.
Thanks. First off, I need you to inform Colonel Zarpadon of my death. Plug this echo recorder into a transmitter and convey the message.
Reserves at 50%.
Dull colony way back, but then the crackening happened. Lava erupting everywhere had them buggering off pretty quick. They left whole factories here to rot, equipment just lying around. After a few years, the first fleet arrived. It wasn't the first one here, but that's what they called it. People started living here again. Maybe living is an overstatement, but people are here, amongst everything else. No one really knows why the crackening happened, but most people you run into will say Dull caused it, extracting minerals or something. I don't know. I guess stories don't have to be true to be believed. They just have to be told. And I tell that one a lot.
Big deal. I dare you to come over here and try that crap. Get over here so we can avenge Deadlift in a sick-ass spacesuit. come?
Get ready! Son of a...
50%.
Thank you.